what's up? Before we go on with one more thing, I want to thank everybody out. It's raining like a bitch, or it was. Shitty day. You guys took the time to get your asses out here. God bless you, man. This song's called Panhandling Prince.
Thank you.
Did you guys hear my football remark?
You guys like that shit? Do you guys think your team's good or bad? Good? Or do you think they're bad? Do you like them? Would you bring them all home to your mom's house for dinner? Would you let Huggy Bear beat them?
We're having fun now! And when saw them, they said our football team sucked. I threw a tomato at the lead singer, I hit him right in the eye. He ain't never gonna say that again.
Feel free, come on, make me some noise or do something. That was a little feeble. I said, make me some noise or something.
Everybody's alright with me.
at the end of the song, so like, let's say we play a song, at the end of the song, when we end, let's say that was the end of the song, you guys are supposed to make a whole bunch of noise. You guys get it? You guys pay money, you guys sit in the seats, or you stand up. Usually people stand up, but I understand you guys all got in a car accident or something. And then we end a song, and then you guys make a whole bunch of noise. How many people were here last year when we came through with Ozzy? You guys remember that? I remember it well. This goes out to all the people out there who were at that show, all the people who know Ozzy for the god he is, and all the people who like to smoke the big green kind into goodbye.
You went to deal with me.
to you.
Thank you.
guys, you really aren't very good singers, are you? Take a step that is new, where the kisses are hers and hers and his. We all love Angus, don't we?
What a freak show.
Don't we? All today, you know, was a real shitty day today, basically, as far as weather goes. And we got here, whatever, you know, we got here before the show, it was real shitty weather. I felt real bad about the weather. And I know that grass is fucking wet, so all you people up on the grass, you fucking rule, okay? That's fucking insane, you say that shit. But I figure, you know, if you can't beat it, you can just roll around in it and just be kind of, become like a mud man or something. But I just want to thank everybody here tonight. Even though there's a couple people over here been sitting the whole night like this. Like they ain't having it. They're all, I ain't having it. But, you know, God bless you anyway, you know. This is fucking cool. Rock and roll rules. Thanks a lot, you guys. This is called Cats in the Cradle.
Well, I said, take just the other day.
Heavy!